guys to them at the Japanese restaurant or Korean restaurant. How to try some Korean shit. So this is the soup, they call it ginseng. And then this is the fermented cabbage.
It's called kimchi.
They call it kimchi. Then this is a
eggplant.
Those are normal spoon. Then something interesting, guys, I need to tell you about is about this Chinese wine. It's called sake. They call it sake. Funny enough, this wine is hot. If I touch this side, it's going to burn me out. The reason why they put this thing, this tissue wrap here, is to make sure I'm not only able to hold it from this place and take it from here. Something also funny or interesting. I'm not, this thing's about 12 or 15%. So guys, if you see my eyes turning yellow, it's not me, it's medicine.